this country, the United States of America, our allies, United Nations, has been very clear that North Korea has been, with its bellicose rhetoric, with its actions, have been skating very close to a dangerous line. Our country is fully prepared to deal with any contingency, any action that North Korea may take, or any provocation that they may instigate. And we have contingencies prepared to do that.